Kaizer Chiefs are set to welcome back both Lebogang Manyama and Willard Kasande when they take on Mamelodi Sundowns in the opening match of the new DStv Premiership campaign on Saturday. Good day and welcome to Football Navigator, where you get all your latest sporting updates. Both Lebogang Manyama and Kasande missed the 2-1 victory in the MTN 8 over Maritzburg United at the FNB Stadium on Sunday due to suspensions. In the absence of both players, Gavin Hunt threw in youngsters Nkosi Ungiphile Ngobo into the fray against United, and Njabulo Bloom came on in the second half to stabilize the midfield. With Gavin Hunt raving about Bloom after his great showing against the team of choice on Sunday, it remains to be seen if the former Bidvest mentor will retain the youngster in his lineup. Meanwhile, Mamelodi Sundowns are going into the match against the Chiefs at the FNB Stadium as a wounded tiger after they were booted out of the MTN 8 by Bloemfontein Celtic at the Lucas Moripe Stadium on Sunday. The Brazilians started the match with the new signings Peter Shalulile and Hashim Domingo, but they couldn't inspire the Brazilians to victory against Chiwelele, who marched on into the semi-finals via a solitary goal. The coaching trio of Mangoba Ngiti, Rulani Mukwena and Steve Compella faced their first biggest test of the season against Amakhosi, whose side will be high in spirits and determined to start the 2020-2021 league campaign with a big scalp.